to run incoming connection troubleshooter in Windows 11 Home, right click on empty area on the desktop, select personalize, and then click or tap system, scroll down system screen, and then select troubleshoot. Next, click or tap troubleshooters, and then on incoming connections, click or tap run. Find and fix problem with incoming computer connections and Windows firewall. Click or tap run to run incoming connection, and then follow given instruction. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.